Serena Casey Quinto, and welcome to Zach's channel. Please like and subscribe the video. It's just under. So, today, our topic video is soap makes bubble, and I wonder why. Let's read this. We're gonna go to page 9. So, why armbands help you to float? When you blow up your armbands and you put your water inside, much more lighter than water, so it helps you float. Water helps too because pushes on things by pushing on your armbands. It keeps you floating on the surface. It's easier to float in salty water than fresh water. The Dead Sea in the Middle East world salty as swimmers can sink. It's even with an armband. Divers don't want float to help them sink. They ready to belt with heavy weights. You should not. Many fish have bag of air called bladders, which it's worth bit and an armband will glider the air and air till they float lower down. What does sharks have to keep swimming? Well, I know a shark is kind of fish, but it's bigger. But the whale is a fish too, but it's much more bigger than that's the biggest animal living on Earth. That's the sea animal that's the biggest living on the sea. And the biggest animal living in the land is elephant, so it have a difference. So whale is much more bigger. So let's continue. Sharks stop swimming. They sink stones because they are heavy for their size, and they don't have to swim. Bladders have to keep swimming to stay out in the sea, just like how whale crab swim. Experiment, kids. If you're gonna do this experiment, please say in the comments and share. Experiment with floating sinking by finding 5 things that light enough float that 5 sinks because they are too heavy. Why I run out of energy? So, like a while ago, I run with the shark. So shark needs to keep so they up. But peoples like me and you watching this video can run out of energy. So I'm now gonna read this video. Why do I run out of energy? You run out of energy because you see it walking, run and jumping need energy. Without it wouldn't be able to talk, read, or even sleep. Energy is stored inside your body, comes your food. What? You get hungry, your body telling you put back some the energy you use it. Eating small gives you energies to sleep half an hour. Energy is never needed to this period change from another bending bow stories. A bow story's energy bows change the entire the movement's energy the arrow flies from the bow. So this is a kind of energy that so there's four energy that you can get. Fire heat energy, bike movement energy, drum sound energy, and but drum sound seems very, very, very light. So if you're gonna do the drum sound, please keep on wondering your distance or what, so you can get, you know, your ears. Maybe that's right. And I hate that thing to be there. So, what is energy? Energy makes things happen, nothing in the universe would work without you. It can see, but energy can see what to you does you to things around you because of the energy. Cars, planes, like lamps give us light, drops make us humans, and fire give heat. So there's more tree ones. There's more tree ones that's much more better. So which criminal train electrical torch light? So in the next, why does spoon get hot when they're on a cocoa? So if you know cocoa, write in the comments if it's brown or a mixture or a fruit. Heat energy never stays still, always moving the stick when you are up the stair, your tip when you're cocoa, because heat energy is moving from the hot drink to the spoon. Things that allow heat pass easily called a metal spoon. It's a good conductor. So, our bodies give up heat the time burglar alarms work by picking up the heat of giving by burglar's body. Why is sunlight warm? Sunlight warm because of heat will be light energy. The sun's heat energy travels invisible straight lines called heat rays. You can't see them, of course, because you can feel them on your skin on hot sunny days. So today it's hot, so I'm using an electric fan, so it's quite windy. If you get cold, stand because your floor, the tiles carry heat energy away from your feet. Because doesn't carry heat away the tiles too. How do hang gliders slip? When the sun heats the one and the moon warms the air above it, one is air lighter than cold. Air is rises up in the sky. Hang gliders use greasy warm air to help them fly. Greasy currents of warm called thermals. So, if you ever have hang gliding, say the comments or parachuting. So, guys, what is your reaction in my story. Write in the comments.